Es ist 7.45 Uhr in the morning und ich stehe hier vor einer scheinbar ganz normalen Bäckerei in New York. Die ist aber nicht ganz, ganz, ganz normal, denn hier gibt es den weltweit einzigen Cronut und den lieben die New Yorker. Guck euch das mal an.
How long have you been standing here?
Approximately 5:15 a.m.
Seit 5.15 Uhr steht er hier. Es ist jetzt 7.55 Uhr, also schon eine unheimlich lange Zeit. Is it worth it?
I believe it is.
You work? Are you security?
Yes.
Is it? Do you need security here?
Yes.
Does it? Do people flip out and punch each other and go wild over cronuts?
That's for orderly fashion.
It's happening
orderly.
Weil es hier schon zu Auseinandersetzungen gekommen ist und er muss aufpassen, dass hier alles glatt läuft. Wahnsinn! Wie geil müssen die Dinger schmecken?
How long have you guys been standing here?
2 hours.
2 hours. Is it worth it? Have you had them before?
No.
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 Yeah, I've got a deal for you. I've got my own cronut here. How does it look? Is this almost it?
I mean, I guess
croissant
since I've never
donuts?
Had one, I don't know.
We just this is my own cronut. You can have it, there you go. If I can have your spot.
No deal.
No deal.
Are you ready for cronut?
Yeah!
Woo!
Woo! So, Skittles, Skittles, Skittles.
There is one flavor per month. This month is a peanut butter rum caramel. Definitely delicious. It's been a hit so far.
It
is a 2 cronut maximum per person.
Es wäre natürlich geil, wenn die da vorne jetzt eine Erdnussallergie hätten. Schade. Let's go, come on, yeah, Cronuts!
Woo! Woo! Woo!
Sorry, you can't come in with those shoes. Mit den Schuhen kannst du hier nicht rein. Tut mir leid. No, no. Let's go, let's go. It's Corona time, bitches. Let's go, let's go. Hello, where are you from?
I'm from Kansas.
How long are you in New York for?
One day, just to get a cronut.
Really?
Yeah.
One day. Did you fly over?
No, it's actually half a day. Half a day. I'm driving back today.
Diese Frau ist 23 Stunden mit dem Auto von Kansas nach New York gefahren, um sich so einen scheiß Cronut zu holen.
What can I do for you?
I don't know. What do I want? What do I want? What do I want? I don't know. What do you have?
We have cronuts.
Yeah. Okay, I'll have two.
Okay. All right, two it is.
There you go.
There you go. Cronuts. It's a peanut butter rum caramel this month.
Ich hab ein. Hey, 2 cronuts. Whew! Stunden später. Und jetzt gehe ich nach Hause und mache ein Video davon, wie ich es auspacke und stelle das dann auf YouTube. Cronut Unpacking.